coming from Uganda.
Wow.
Okay. And he's one of our top distributors in Uganda. You have to understand that we're just over a year in Uganda by operation. And you're able to build our network there without any business office or business center office yet. And then some people there, some leaders there, they were able to build until such time that we had our office. And then ladies and gentlemen, after about a year, we're very happy to tell you that we were able to create a lot of millionaires already in Uganda.
Yeah. The Philippine qualifier.
Yeah, at ang mga apply nito, Pinoy.
Imagine Pinoy, pero isa sa mga magagaling na dito sa Uganda.
Yes. One of our top distributors, ladies and gentlemen, let's go in on stage, Mr. Elias Mohosi.
One M Globo. One M Globo. Yes, my name is Elias Mohosi. And I'm a statistician. I graduated 3 years ago from statistics in a university called Makerere University. And I started hunting for jobs. For the first year I left university, I looked for jobs and there were nowhere to be seen. Second year, I looked for jobs, no jobs. My third year, each time I would apply for jobs, they told me, we shall call you. Up now, I'm waiting for them to call me. After 3 years of looking for jobs, disappointed, desperate, I had become so desperate. In fact, looking for a job had become part of the job. And then I met a friend of mine whom I knew before. He had had Alliance Motion Global for 6 months. And in 6 months, he was earning about in US dollars, that is about, he was earning about 6 million Ugandan money, that is about $2,000 every other month, 6 months. I said to myself that if someone can start a business from scratch and after 6 months they're able to earn $2,000 in a single month, I can also be able to do it. I started the business very desperately with the hope that if someone can do it, I also can be able to do it. I started the business of Alliance on the 20th January 2010. I am 27 years of age. I am a family of 6 boys and 1 girl. I'm the 4th boy. And after doing Alliance Motion Global for about 1 month, I spent one entire month without rejecting anyone, no one was believing in me. My friends were saying, we are not going to join. My family rejected the business. No one wanted to do the business. And I said, maybe there's something wrong. Each time I'd call my friends to come and look at the business, they would say no. And then I call others, they would say, actually like other businesses, we've gotten disappointed before. We don't want to join. For 1 month, I didn't sign up any single person. But I realized that success will not come to me if I don't keep on keeping on. I kept on keeping on, kept on keeping on. And after 4 months in the business, that's when I started earning. After my 4th month, in 1 month I made $1,000 in a single month. After being in the business for 4 months, earning $1,000, I said, maybe there's money here. I kept on doing the business, kept on doing business, kept on doing the business, and after 1 year, I was able to start making about $10,000. That is 30 million Ugandan money in my country. And that is when all the people who were discouraging me, all the people were telling me it was not possible, they were saying, we knew you could be able to make it. I kept on doing the business, kept on doing the business, and I'm so glad that today, every other single week, I make about $700 Ugandan money. $700, Kenyan brother, USA dollars, which is about 1 million naira every single week. which is about almost 1 million pesos every single month. A business that I began only 1 year ago. A business that I began 1 year. In Uganda, it has given me a team of young, energetic people. 6,000 people in a single year, joining my business. In the business that I started, in fact, I told you I'm 27 years of age, but I'm one of the eldest people in my team. Most people in my group are students who have just left, are students who are still at the university, who have started paying their own tuition out of Balanced Motion Global. In a period of 1 year, students as young as me, today I have 9 of them driving their own cars. After a period of 1 year, I bought myself my first car. And my first car is a brand new Mercedes-Benz. The business that I began just 1 year ago, everything has changed for me. Look, I'm in the Philippines and I'm on this stage where the rich, the wise of Balanced Motion Global are stepping. Let me tell you something. As long as you're determined, as long as you have work, as long as you keep on keeping going, the business is going to make you stink rich. If Balanced Motion Global can pay me this amount of money, 1 million pesos in a month after 1 year, what do you think will happen after 5 years? What about after 10 years? A very special thank you to the board who have made me grow in the business. First of all, the board of directors, Dr. Kabatong, Francis Miguel, and John Asprey. But also, most importantly, my uplines from Uganda, Mr. Charles Kobon, Marjorie Obota, my upline, Mike Adiemi from Nigeria. These are people who have been very instrumental in helping grow my business. A few days ago, I met a person who I think is one of the most special people now in my life, Dr. Connie Kabatong. She's a mother. She's so caring. She's so listening. And now she's one of my top mentors. But also importantly, I want to thank the management of Uganda, Mr. Joboy Timson. He's not only a manager, but a very friendly person. Someone ready and willing to support us. Let me tell you, Africans, today we seem to be minority, but this is our time. Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Nigeria, Ghana, I want to tell you that we are the ones who are going to move and shape Alliance Motion Global. Because it is our time. We are energetic. And let me tell you something. People from the Philippines, we thank you for this opportunity. But watch this space. 1, 2, 3. Bonza, bonza, bonza. Boom. Thank you very much.
Wow.
Wow.
Thank you.
Elias Buhosi.
So it's funny. Thank you, Elias.
Grabe.
From Uganda.
Yung sinabi niya, Tagalogi naman natin. Kasi English yung nagsalita.
Sabi naman, iba naman ngayon.
Naman, paliwanag mo ng Tagalog yung sinabi.
Medyo pa sinabi niya.
Oo. Oh.
Tuloy-tuloy lang daw kayo.
Tuloy-tuloy lang.
Tuloy lang.
Hindi naman si Carlo yun, ano ka ba?
Yun naman kami sa ni Carlo Ventura.
Ang significant doon yung sinabi niya na $700 per day. Which is equivalent
to ano yun?
$21,000
so per month. Quarter million per month.
More than. A million.
Sa
peso.
Peso.
Yeah, sa peso is a million. Sa buwan.
One million naira.
Yeah. Hindi.
1 million
peso. Check, check.
Okay, bro.
Yeah.
From Uganda.
Narinig mo may nagsabing check.
Okay na, na-check na. Ready na?
Ready na?
Okay. Very excited to you natin na next share.